I think it's important that people realize that this new building is entirely for the Skidmore community at large.
We will have a brand new 10,000 plus square feet of cardio and weight room. And so if you looked at our current facilities, very small for a student population of 2,600, we run out of space in a hurry. The new building's going to address a lot of those needs, concerns for us.
It's not just for athletes, it's for pretty much everybody, and that inclusivity is what it's all about.